Girl had done nothing of the sort, of course. I had only barely avoided the collapse, and she had never even seen her death coming. But a noble sacrifice made for a much better tale, and one much more likely to be shared. The collapse worried me, though. The monsters had been just that, mindless beasts, not inclined towards sabotage or large-scale destruction of property. Even peasant houses weren't prone to collapse for no reason, which forced me to consider.
Hold it! Thank you. Thank you. and bang!
Ha ha ha!